And so that is the painting once it's finished. So after the time lapse finished, I turned the camera off, just kind of went back in and just etched in a few bits that I missed before. So added a little bit on his chain, re-whitened his the white lettering on his shirt, and went over the white highlights on his face and his teeth. So from white canvas to this point, we look about 3 hours. There's an hour drawing, which I didn't show on camera, just because you can't really see anything. Just kind of my hand moving back and forth. It doesn't really show the lead going on. And then, yeah, the time lapse that you saw, that 10 minutes of footage, is about 2 hours of painting. So 3 hours start to finish. So obviously, it is a less polished look, if you like. But, yeah, happy with it. But just to show the difference, if I compare that, let's just put this down here a minute, you see my big Za'Darius Smith shirt there. If you compare that to this one moat, this is a different level. So I'm 22 hours into this. And it's just, you know, slower. It's not for the purpose of a video. It takes as long as this takes. Yeah, this is my baby. God knows how long this is gonna take, and if I'll ever part with it. But yeah, just nice to put that in the video as well. But pop it down again, one sec. Yeah, for 3 hours from start to finish, plus a little bit of whiting afterwards. Really pleased with it. I don't think I've ever gone and done anything that fast with paint before. So, yeah. Just thank you to the people who helped make this video possible. I'll leave their names and stuff below. Like, I think they've realised that I know nothing about tech. So, yeah, I appreciate the help where it's come from. And if anybody can help me to get Mr. Za'Darius Smith to see this, that would be much appreciated. Perfect. Thank you very much. Bye.